Rolling Greens is predominantly done with power-driven units. However, in a few instances where concern regarding wear to the green from continual mowing and rolling, which would be found during a championship golf tournament, hand rolling may be done for the purpose of minimizing the amount of stress that occurs to the greens. With hand rolling, wear and tear to the collars is reduced. Hand rolling is only possible when you have enough volunteers or employees available.